Alright, what's going on, guys? Today, we're jumping back into some Rust. And what the frick is this? Alright. I'll take it. But we're going to be seeing if we can raid any bases. Oh, I don't really have anything to raid a base with. But we'll see what we can do. Taking trips, cause I never tripped on what they said. If you speaking from your heart and they say you're gonna aim for your head. I can make a we freaking like 10 hazmat suits. But I can't make an AK now, so I'm gonna do that real fast. I'm going to create that. Throw this on there. And boom, we have our selfie. Nice little AK. Cool beans. Alright, so now what we want to do, make some bullets. Okay, alright. I have 40 bullets. So, we can load up our AK. There we go. Throw everything else in here. That way we can get moving. Ooh, this house doesn't have a window. Alright. And it hasn't been opened. Oh yeah. Alright, I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna grab some rope so we can make some ladders. And then we'll come on back and raid that piece of crap. It's building blocked. Well, how the heck? Okay, I can't break into it. I can't. Heck yeah, alright, we're gonna sit here and do this for the rest of my life.
Seconds later.
Okay. I have a plan. We're gonna make a rocket launcher. And we're gonna blast through there. ML forever. Okay, we can make small satchel chargers. We'll do that instead. On my way. Where is it? Silver. Now we have one satchel charge. I'm gonna go raid a base here in a bit. So yeah, pretty hyped for that. We'll find a nice base to raid. We're gonna build another satchel charge, and then yeah, hopefully I don't get raided. well, I'm young, but we're gonna raid a base. It's gonna be good. Alright, so we have two satchel charges. And we'll bring a couple ladders, pickaxe. An AK, we're gonna bring an axe too. So yeah, let's go raid a base. Hell yeah. Alright, here we go, boys. Oh goodness. Oh What? Shouldn't that blow up? Oh snap. There we go. Alright, cool. Let's set it. Alright. Got another one on there. Cool. Alright, we're gonna go make it. Her satchel charged. Oh man. Alright. Come on, come on, come on. Frickin' heck. There we go. Heck yeah, alright. Put in there. Clear that. Oh no, it's gonna be like nothing in here. Come on. Come on. The frick. Oh man. What a raid. What a freaking raid. Oh man. You know what? Throw their freaking rock in the river. That's about it. Alright. Okay, break it. Alright. Screw you. Oh, I hear gunshots. Oh well. Alright, well. Didn't really get too much, but that's alright. Only the first base we're raiding. Oh snap. You just gotta check out what that is. The heck did that come from? What the frick? Alright. Oh. That's where it came from. Oh snap. Gone. Okay. He must be in here then. Or no, he's probably on the other side. Where's the door? That door's up there. I got him too. Oh man. Alright. Gotta grab the spear. Grab the spear. Where's the frickin' spear? Okay. I don't know if he's injured or dead. What a scrub. Took all my crap. Take all my stuff back, bro. Mom, he opens his door, he's dead. Come on. Come on, mate. Take all my crap and then run away. Get back out of here. Talking like a man. Come on. Come on, Alex. Bro, that was stupid. He should have died there. Dang it. Revolver? Oh, man. So. The kid probably went offline. I'm a scrub. Oh, come on. That was my AK. I didn't really lose much, if you think about it. I can make all that again pretty easily, so. Yeah. Next time we're gonna get these scrubs. I know where they are. I know where they live. We're gonna blow them up and we're gonna raid them. They're done.